experienced something that not every person is fortunate to experience in their life. And you have given me this extraordinary gift, and I want to spend the rest of my life working every day to give you the same kind of love back. This is my promise to you. I promise to be your person, to always love you for who you are, to be sure to you in good times and in bad, in sickness and in health, and to love you and honor you all the days of my life. I can't wait to see you at the end of the altar.
You are truly beautiful inside and out. I can't not wait until you are my wife. There is no one in this world I'd rather take this journey of life with. I promise to be true to you in good times and in bad, in sickness and in health, to love you and honor you all the days of my life. I love you more than life itself. I love you, Chris.
I, Christopher, to you, Ericka, be my wife. I promise to be true to you, good times and bad, sickness and health. I will love and honor you all day long.
Thank you. Something in your eyes makes me wanna lose myself. Makes me wanna lose myself in your arms. There's something in your voice makes my heart beat fast. Hope this feeling lasts the rest of my life. If you
pick a toast and eat some food.
Before we eat supper, I just wanted to thank everybody for coming tonight. It means a lot to us to see all of our loved ones here. I just wanted to say all the beautiful decorations on the table, the wood pieces, Don and Linda Leonard's helped us with those, and my dad and my mom had a lot of hard work in all these decorations, so I wanted to acknowledge them for that. And then I also wanted to acknowledge my grandma on farm. She helped with the flower arrangements, and Kathy Tessers also came in and helped as well. So I'd like to thank them for that. Thank you, everybody.
Smile.